Hi there, I'm Susan Young, and my company is called Get in Front Communications. I am a visibility and publicity strategist, and been in news and the media for about 30 years. I started as a radio news reporter and an on-air anchor, interviewing everyone from homeless people to presidents. And these days, what I do is I teach people about how to get publicity and be more visible, whether it's online or in traditional media. And that's what I wanted to talk with you guys today all about how you can be more proactive. So I've got a few questions for you. Are you your press releases ignored by the media? Are you seeing the competition in the newspapers and radio and TV and online more than you are? Are you the best kept secret? Well, if you are, it's time to let the cat out of the bag, because you don't want to be a secret in business. We need to be proactive and reach out to reporters and influencers in a way that's going to be meaningful and valuable, so that we can become a trusted news source and grow our business, but also help people along the way. So what I do is basically teach people how to interact with the media, how to frame and write and pitch their stories so that they will get the attention of the reporters and the news decision makers, who can put profiles and showcase them in interviews and online and in blogs and podcasts and in TV and cable interviews. So whether you are a local person, maybe a chiropractor who handles patients in your neighborhood, or you're online and have an online business, publicity and visibility is essential, because you don't want to be the best kept secret. And the key here is that this is the ideal time to be proactive in reaching out to reporters, because the summer is a very slow news season. Schools are out, government's out. And so people are talking, the reporters are talking about barbecues, bathing suits, and bug bites. They're tired of that. They want a good, solid news story. And your story might come to the forefront in the summer months, which is slow, because they're looking for fresh faces, fresh content, fresh voices. So you can pitch your story now. And what I've got is a publicity mastermind circle that starts on July 22nd. You meet online. You can get your press releases, your pitches critiqued. I give you information about and templates of how to pitch reporters through email. And you can become more proactive and become visible so that you are everywhere. If you're the best kept secret, check out SueYoungMedia.com. That's my website. And I appreciate the opportunity to be here today. Thank you.